Hello everyone, this is Sarvajit Vishwakarma and I am going to give the idea about my project of AGV, that is Automated Guided Vehicle. This is a program which we have developed or written in our Arduino so that it works properly. So here is the details. This ENA1 is a pin number of Arduino. That is 10 number is the pin number of Arduino, which will given to ENA of a motor driver, that is L298N, and in 1, in 2, in 3, in 4 are the respective pins available in motor driver, and ENB is with respect to motor driver L2N. This is obstacle pin is the pin number given to 4, that means for the obstacle sensor, and sensor pin A0, that is for fire sensor, and the buzzer, that is pin number 12, and we have also used an LED. These three int quantizer trick pin 11, 3 and 12 is an that is for buzzer which we have used. This is a sensor value 0 variable to store values coming from the sensors. This is for fire sensor. Is obstacle is the value set to be high, and Hall effect sensor, that is Hall state, is set to 0. This is a void setup. This is pin mode A output, B will be output, 1 in 1, in 2, in 3, in 4 will be output from the Arduino to the motor driver L298N. And this is here, this is pin mode trigger output, trick pin out in output, eco pin input and buzz pin input. This will be for the buzzer. See, this will be for the buzzer. Now pin mode buzzer output and pin mode is obstacle pin input. Serial buzzer begin 9600. This will be for the initial effect of the Hall effect sensor pin as an input. Pin mode Hall and pin input. Now void motor. This is a function which we have called, which we will call for the motor sensor. So digital right, in one high, in two low, in A 200, in three high, in four low, and in B 200 void low. This is now ready for the Hall effect sensor. This is for the Hall effect sensor when an obstacle Hall effect sensor magnetic field motor rotates, and if obstacle is present, so motor should stop. So the Hall state digital right read, Hall pin sensor value analog read, that is digital value analog values, print sensor values. If sensor value is less than 100, so buzzer will be popping up, that is it will be sounding. Then if obstacle is equals to digital read is obstacle pin, if any obstacle comes, digital right and it stops. Digital right LED low, digital low obstacle. During will be the input else with the distance, distance to the obstacle in centimeters. Digital right trick pin high delay, then again we have digital right trick pin low, measure the pulse echo, that is it our buzzer uses echo sensors like distance divide. Then we have 50 centimeters and greater than 0, so this will be the code for motor. motor, sorry, for buzzer, it will be for motor, because input 1, 2, 3, 4 given to motor driver, else all state is equals to row motor function will be called, else if nothing, so motor will be low, L2 input low, that means if no magnetic field, the motor will not be moving. Wind drone, there is a delay for 60 seconds so that it won't hurt anyone. So this was the code of my program of my AGV. If you have any doubt, you can mail me, email me the details. I will forward you the code on your mail ID. Thank you. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you a lot.